When should you be worried in sales? Do you ever feel like you're not making enough progress? Well, that's normal to feel that way. I mean, how can you know if you should be worried or not, though? Easy. If your calendar is not filled up with these four activities, you should be worried. The first one is implementations. Second one is presenting proposals. Third one's running appointments. And fourth one's prospecting. Let's break each of these down. Implementations. Follow up with new deals you just sold. That's basically what it is. Make sure that they're happy. Make sure everything is going right. Make sure they know about what else you offer. You should be doing that every day. Second one's presenting proposals. And that means presenting a new proposal to a new client. That doesn't mean putting together proposals. That doesn't mean presenting your fourth proposal to the same client. The third thing you should be doing is running appointments. That means running discovery meetings with a prospect. That doesn't mean getting prepared for an appointment. That doesn't mean the third discovery meeting with the same prospect. And the fourth thing is prospecting. That's whatever happens when you're trying to go out and talk to another human being over the phone or whichever way you do it. This doesn't mean doing research. This doesn't mean typing up a LinkedIn post. Anything left over from time from the 1, 2, and 3 should be spent on prospecting. That's it. Four things. If your day isn't filled up with these four activities, you should be worried. What are the things that I miss? Let me know in the comments.